Okay, so this is, we are here at, it's called Great Cusine of India in downtown Olympia. It's owned by a guy who, where the ICE made a mistake and they sent a letter to his many, many, many years old address, and because he did not respond within 30 days, they put him, the ICE came to the correct address. They knew where to come and get him, where he lived. At 4 o'clock
yeah,
in the morning.
Amazing.
Yeah, but they could not send
the letter
to the right address so he could respond.
And they cashed your money.
Yes, exactly. So what happened is that, so he was put in the detention facility in Tacoma for 18 months so that the ICE could correct their own mistake. So that's what he took. And when he went in there, he had two restaurants. And when he came out, one restaurant was gone. And this was barely, you know, barely surviving, and it would have been gone that month if he didn't came out.
So how did he get out?
So eventually the ICE did delayed it many times, and eventually they realized that it was their own mistake, and they sent a letter to his, you know, 7-8 year old address, but they knew where to come and get him, you know, at the wee hours of the morning with
now,
many cards.
Now you just got out of a hearing.
Yes, I did.
In Seattle. So we're now coming here to find out what happened. So what happened in the court today?
Well, it was quite obvious how the ICE attorneys were wasting and abusing the taxpayer dollars and then creating work for themselves. And it was very disgusting and despicable how American taxpayer dollars were wasted and abused by the ICE attorneys.
And you've been doing this for how long now?
It's been going on for 15 or so years.
15 years. But this was supposed to be the final...
The last hearing in October was supposed to be the final. And this is November 7th, and it was supposed to be the final hearing. And now it'll be the March something.
March 12th, 12th. I think.
Yes, you might know better. So yeah, it's the next hearing, which will be the final hearing, unless the ICE attorneys would like to waste American taxpayer dollars and waste and abuse those taxpayer dollars. So unless the people have an outrage, you know, they will keep it going.
Now, you want to tell them you're a veteran?
Surely, yeah. Less than half the medals are in the civilian approved medals are on my coat. So yes, I'm a veteran, and I have served with honor, and I have two certificates of honorable discharge certificates from United States Army. Uh-huh. And it's just unbelievable what is happening in people's name, and wonderful people, in wonderful America's name, what is being carried out is just unbelievable.
Well, we're glad that at least it's been postponed for now. And we need to get behind you and continue this battle to make sure that it turns out in your favor.
Okay. Yeah. No, it should turn out in how it is just, how it's moral,
and
how
it's
right, and how it's common sense. Yes.
Makes sense. Thank you.
Thank you.